Hello, my name is Ebony Smith. I'm a senior engineer at Atlantic Records Studios, NYC. I also run a nonprofit organization called Gender Amplified that supports women who are interested in music production and audio engineering. I'm here to support the iStandard Beat Camp here in New York City. Some amazing partners they have. Broly is one of the partners that we work with at Gender Amplified as well as at Atlantic Records. So I'm here checking out their workshops on the Seaboard as well as the Blocks, and just basically supporting this day of people working and learning in music production and audio engineering. Right, so you're right. When it comes to women and girls, there's definitely an issue with visibility primarily. And so Gender Amplified has a three-pronged approach to that. So the first approach we take is education, right? So we hold workshops and panels to try to pull young women especially into the fold of making music production and putting them together with other women who can become mentors for them to learn more. And so they start younger, and by the time they're adults, they're really, really proficient, because fluency is the number one issue. It's not just enough to have girls in the studio, they have to know what they're doing when they're in there. So the training process is number one. The second approach that Gender Amplified takes is in terms of visibility. So our social media is primarily dedicated to highlighting women that are not seen and that aren't known. Our social media basically surrounds making sure we highlight women who are not known but who are doing amazing things. So the unfortunate statistic is supposedly only 5% of women, of the engineers who are out there, producers who are out there, are women. My question then is, do we know that 5%? Are we doing enough to make sure that 5% is visible? For example, myself, I'm credited on tons of records. You don't necessarily know who I am, don't necessarily know my face. So there's an issue with visibility, and we try to alleviate that by making sure social media, we're using that platform to be a spotlight for those women. And the third thing that Gender Amplified specifically tries to do is provide professional opportunities. So one of the things that I do personally at Atlantic Records as the senior engineer is I make sure that there's a balance between women and male engineers that we have as interns come in and work for me. And I also our auxiliary interns and assistant engineers that I need to pull in to assist me on recordings, I make sure that there's always a balance there as well. So creating professional opportunities, making sure that the A&R staff know about amazing women producers that they can bring in on projects. Also making sure the studios that we work with know about amazing women engineers and producers that they can bring in to work on records. So professionalization to me is the last, the final step, and probably the most important step, because it's the commercial world that determines who's a valuable music producer and who isn't, right? You know, the producers that we have the most respect for are the producers that work on the biggest projects. So if you're not getting an opportunity to work on those projects, if women are not involved in those conversations, then it will never be a balance in the field. So those are the three things that I do personally as a human being and in my daily working. And those are the three things that kind of provide the basis for Gender Amplified as a nonprofit organization, trying to do the charitable work of getting women more involved behind the scenes. There are two things. You can always direct people to info@genderamplified.com. That's the easiest way to get in touch with our staff. And the second thing we do is we maintain a monthly newsletter that basically shares all of our opportunities, all of our events and resources to our community. I will send you that link to the newsletter, which is a really easy way for folks to be in touch with Gender Amplified and to know more about our community.
Oh, we'd love to help out with that. It's a great cause. Thank you for your help. And how can we get in contact with you, or how can folks, if they want to reach out to you through social media, how can they get in contact with the whole movement?
Absolutely. So the movement, Gender Amplified, is just that. You can find us, you can literally just Google us, find all of our social media. All of our social media handles are the same, Gender Amplified, whether it's Facebook or Instagram or Twitter, Gender Amplified. Me personally, you can always go to EbonySmith.com, EbonySmith.com, to get in touch with me directly. That's the easiest way. All the emails that filter through that site go directly to my personal email. I'm always tipping.